Savvy, I'm in.
Okay, good. Turn on the transformer.
Holy shit! Get to the top. No sweat. Ah, oh, shit, the cable snapped.
No. You've got to be fucking kidding me!
course. It waits till I'm all the way up here to stop raining.
Anyone who can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Huron quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Huron, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Holy shit, there's someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Waldron!
That was too close.
Crane, is that you? Do you copy?
What the hell do you want?
We want to offer you a chance to get out of that horrible place.
Oh yeah? And why would you do that? I never found out who had your precious file. You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee.
Water under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that. All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you, and we'll send a nice, safe helicopter to extract it.
You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane.
Oh my God. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's the only way you could get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research and everything will be fine.
You want the research? Just fucking wait for my signal. Savvy, you there? The amplifier's installed.
Brilliant, Crane. Now just zip line down. That tunnel I mentioned is near where you land.
No, no, no! Ugh.